Hey guys, welcome back. And if you're new, hello and welcome to my channel. Today I have an exciting video. We're gonna be doing another fashion video. I have a try on haul all from Public Desire, which is gonna be mainly shoes. So I'm super excited. I do have a few clothing items to share with you guys as well. So if you're interested on seeing all the new goodies I picked up, let's go ahead and hop. Before we get started, be sure to hit that subscribe button if you're not already part of the fam. I would love to have you, and hello to all my new babies out there. If you guys don't already follow me on Instagram, you guys can go ahead and do so right over here. I do post a lot of outfit of the days on there, as well as makeup, of course, but I do love fashion as well. So if you're new to my channel, you will find that here. You will find me doing some fashion videos as well as makeup. So I do try to do these every once in a while for you guys because I absolutely love it. It's definitely a grown love of mine. So I wanted to go ahead and let you guys know that if you are new. So I have a bunch of the pieces right over here, literally a tower of boxes right now. Like I said, this is gonna be mainly a shoe haul, which I'm super pumped about. I absolutely love shoes. I mean, who doesn't? But I feel like these shoes are totally like Instagrammable and just like that whole Instagram vibe I'm obsessed with. So I do have a discount code with them as well. It is BREE20. So if you use that, you'll be able to save some money on it. And you guys, these pieces are so cute. And these shoes, I mean, are just like so adorable. Like, just wait. So this is also in partnership with Public Desire. So I wanted to say thank you to them. And we're gonna go ahead and get right on into this. So the first item, I'm actually wearing the first piece. So right over here, it's like this nice big t-shirt, casual kind of shirt, but oversized. You can wear it almost like a dress. And this one is called the Throwback Sage Drop Shoulder Oversized T-shirt. Love the color, just absolutely adore it. I love how big the sleeves are as well. It's just that nice oversized type of t-shirt. And like I said, you can wear it like a dress or a t-shirt or anything. And I pictured this with like either the matching set that you can get or like pants, shorts, anything with like heels. That is a look. I'm obsessed with that kind of look and it's super cute. Of course, you can wear it with sneakers and stuff too. So I did get mine in a size US 4. So I'm gonna have the sizing again down below as well. I do think that they fit pretty true to size. And this one again is like that oversized kind of material. So it is a little bit bigger, but it's totally one like I'm obsessed with it. You guys need it. This is actually in collab with Lizzie Roddy on Instagram. She did like a whole line, which I did pick up a bunch of pieces from her collab. Honestly, I think all the clothing items I got was for her collab. So super cute, love the color, it's super soft, and yeah, that's the first item I got. So moving into some shoes that I picked up, we have one right over here. This one is called the Ruby Rose Gold. These are clear heels. Oh, I'm obsessed with clear heels. And this is a UK brand, so definitely just follow the chart on there, and they're pretty like true to size on there. So how stinking cute are these? It goes to that nice pointed foot. I feel like they're so classy and just like a staple that you have to have because they honestly match with everything and I feel like they go with anything. Like even this top right here, that's a look I think. Like I feel like it makes your legs look elongated and just slim and snatched, okay? And it's not too much of a heel either. Like it's not that high. So it's pretty easy to walk in as well. And I love a pointed shoe. I feel like everyone needs to have this in their collection. So the next pair of shoes I got, I fell in love with. Can we just take a moment? Yes, these are perfect for the fall time that's literally coming up, which I can't believe, but they're perfect for the fall time and perfect for like winter, obviously. These are just a look and I had to have them. I feel like they also look like chunky sneakers as well, and I'm totally about that vibe right now. They're just amazing. They also have like a little reflecting piece right here, so if you take a flash photo, it does like reflect, which is super cute. Little added touch, I know, but like I love it. And I just love how there's like a faux suede right here. And they're also gonna go amazing with an outfit that I picked up, which I'll share with you guys right now so you can kind of get the visual. Like they're just that nice chunky vibe. And I'm a short girl. I'm like 5'1". So anything with a little bit of height, I'm here for. Because this is like a nice little platform, adds a little bit of inches to me as well, so we can't complain about that. So I know I'm gonna be rocking these a ton. So honestly, an outfit that I feel like I'd be wearing these with is this top I got right here. These pieces that I picked up right here, I love that like beige look. Anything beige and like neutral tones is my go-to. We all know that, but I just feel like this would go stunning with this. It's called the Slogan Drop Shoulder Oversized T-shirts. It's that nice beige color, like I said, and it says original in the middle. I'm obsessed with this. I love that it says original in like a bright orange color. It's just such a nice top. I know I'm gonna get like so much use out of it. I can wear it, you know, tied in the front, leave it oversized, wear it as a dress with like little shorts underneath, wear it with jeans, anything I want. And I know that I'll still be able to wear this in like the fall and winter because they kind of come to like a three-quarter sleeve for me, even though it's like a oversized short sleeve. The sleeves are just very large, I think. So I just think that this goes perfect like with these boots and either some other beige pants or, you know, whatever to go underneath. I just get a whole vision of an outfit in my head and I get so excited when that happens. And the size that I did pick up is a US 4. So that would be a size small. It's like something so basic, but is just enough, you know? So next thing I picked up are a pair of shorts, and these are more like a sweatpant kind of shorts. They're called the Squad Tie Front Sweat Shorts and beige. And I did get these in a US 2, so that would be, I think, an extra small. I wasn't sure like how large they were gonna be because I don't want them to be like super flare or anything. So I did size down one, but they have a really nice like tie in the middle, like scrunchy detail on the waistline. Nice color pattern on the string. And then it is just like that cottony sweatpant material. It comes down to like the knee, a little bit past the knee area. I love these. I actually feel like I would wear it with that shirt that I just shared with you guys, maybe even those shoes, or this with heels. Like both of those vibes I get from this. And I feel like I would be able to rock both of them, which is really cool. And just a very casual pair of shorts that I can wear anywhere. I'm not really one to wear shorts like this all the time, but I definitely wanted to get out of my comfort zone. And I feel like these are like the perfect pair of shorts to do so. They are just that nice beige color and are so cute. They're definitely comfy too, you can feel. You can see me wearing this with like some sneakers, chunky trainers, like just a chunky shoe. So yeah, I wanted to pick up a pair of these and style them. So next pair of shoes that I got are these black lacy suede heels. A really nice chunky heel right over here. It's more like a square heel, which I don't own anything like that. So I was super excited to get these. I thought that was so interesting and like super cute. So they are like that faux suede and they do come and lace all the way up to the leg. I think that shoes like that are strappy are very like flattering on the leg. I love a good strappy heel. So they definitely are not too pointy. Like they're that perfect kind of like swoop in the front. And I feel like they're gonna be super comfortable because of this chunky heel right here. Yeah. So cute. Not wait to style them. I already have so many outfits in my head. I do have a pair of shoes like this, but they're more of like a stiletto heel. So I'm excited that it has that chunky heel right here. The next pair of shoes that I picked up are these trainers. I fell in love with them. I just fell in love with them, okay? These are called the Fahai, I believe. Chunky trainers, and I did get a size 7 as well. Love that they're like that bright white color and just like all around white from the sole to the actual details over here, just all completely white, but it does have that pop of black and white on the lace. I absolutely love that feature. I feel like these remind me of a higher end sneaker, and I just feel like I'm gonna get so much use out of them. I have been wearing thicker sneakers like this for a while now and trying to style a bunch of pieces, and I've really fallen in love with it. They feel really nice as well. They're not too heavy either, so that's good. And they're just really cute. I love them. So this is the chunky trainers. I honestly would be wearing it probably with this top or any of the outfits that I picked up. Totally goes with that. Again, more of that like Instagram trend. The item I got is this nice cropped sweatshirt. It's a beautiful lilac color and it has these really nice big sleeves, so it's just like an oversized cropped hoodie. And I did get a size US 4. Love it. I love this little detail right at the top where it is cut like a V. It looks like that raw cut. I love that feature. And this color is absolutely stunning and it feels really nice as well. So I wanted to get a nice oversized hoodie because fall is coming and it's a beautiful kind of like shirt to have. So I just love how like oversized these items are because they're nice and cozy. Okay, you guys, this next pair of heels I had to have. They're so different from me, kind of out of my comfort zone, but I cannot wait to wear them. Like you have no idea. How cute are these? Okay, like yes. They're like an iridescent kind of heel. Again, a clear heel, but they have this really cool little heel to it. I'm obsessed with that. It's not just your typical heel. Like it's a nice little spice to it. Iridescent-y color. I think they only had one to choose from. Like, look at that. Love that. They can go with so many different outfits because they pick up like literally every color. Just like a fun shoe, and I cannot wait to wear them. I feel like they're gonna fit the foot perfect because of it not having a back or anything, like it just like being a slip-on. And I love this added touch, like totally. Definitely something I don't have anything like, so I'm really excited to wear it. I feel like they would go actually really nice with this top that I'm wearing right now with like jeans or something because of the iridescent. This clothing piece that I picked up is gonna be a little hard to share with you guys on camera, so in the try-on you'll be able to see a little better of what I'm talking about. But this is called the Dank Button Detail Oversized Shirt Dress. I did get this in a US 4 again. And yeah, obsessed with this. This is so stunning. It's like a nice sophisticated dress kind of deal with these big sleeves. It does button at the arm. So then it comes like this balloon kind of sleeve. It has the nice collar at the front with all these buttons going down. And it is more of like a scoop bottom. You can wear a belt in the middle if you wanted to like cinch it in or, you know, anything like that. Just like something I just needed, you know? This is also a collab with Lizzie Brody as well. Love her style, love her Instagram. You guys need to go check her out. Like totally, again, like the Instagram vibe. I know I keep saying that, but it is true. Yeah, that's what this is. So yeah, love this. So that was the last clothing item that I picked up. And now I do have a few other shoes to share. So these are a nice pair of nude heels. And again, something I love on them is the actual heel itself, because it's not your typical heel. Like it looks like a really chunky heel right there and then comes a little bit thinner in the inside. So it's like, just like a different kind of heel. Again, has that nice little buckle on the ankle. I was really in desperate need of a new pair of nude heels because I only have like 3 or so, which is very odd because I'm like one that lives in nude, black and white. So I don't know why I didn't have a lot of nudes, but yeah, here they are. And I just love everything. I love that it's like a faux patent leather, casual, dressed up, anything. Like these will go with literally everything. These were calling my name on the website. So next pair of shoes that I picked up are perfect for fall time coming. So these nice black chunky boots, hello. They're so cute, they're like that faux suede, have a really big chunky heel. Again, something different for me because it's a nice different style heel. They do have a tiny bit of a platform as well. Nice zipper in the back. Just comes up to the ankle, really nice fit, pretty comfortable as well. And they're just like a really nice like chunky heel that I picture with like a nice chunky sweater. Just fall time vibes right here. Already getting into the feels, like want fall so bad. But yeah, love these, and I feel like they're definitely ones that would stick around for like years on top of years. It's just one of those shoes I would wear all the time. Like this little angled flare, come on, how cute is that? So those are all the items that I picked up from Public Desire. I know we did a little bit more shoes this time around, which I'm really excited about because your girl was needing some new shoes, but also like they were so cute. Like I fell in love with everything on the website. Totally my style, up my alley, and just very, very cute. So I hope you guys did enjoy this video. I will have all these items listed below for you guys with sizing and all of that. So if it was a little all over the place, you definitely will be able to see it down there. And yeah, I believe that is all for this try on haul. Let me know if you do want to see more fashion type videos from me. I cannot wait to start styling these pieces, and you will probably see me rocking them on Instagram, just letting you know. So I hope you guys did enjoy, and I will see you guys in my next video. Bye.